A mural is special because it takes the business and it makes it part of the community with this big piece of art that becomes a wow factor.
But when it's massive, it's automatically a showstopper. You have to stop and say, what the heck is that? It's just an immediate way to make an impression on a large group of people.
People remember things that impress them and excite them, and a mural does that. I started drawing at a job that I was really bored at and started posting it on Instagram. It grew over the years into a huge following, and that's when I met Phoebe because she reached out to me and sent me an email about starting a lettering club.
We met up for drinks, chatted, put it out there on Instagram, and that's how we grew the club. We just really hit it off, and we realized how well we worked together and then decided to take the business full force. Roxy and I are both trained graphic designers, both went to school for graphic design. The computer was a little bit monotonous. It seems limiting almost. We've always been drawn to just do things with our hands. I think it's so much more fascinating when someone does something by hand because it's not some fancy effect. It's like, wow, you created that.
Typical 9-to-5, it just was very draining. I wanted to do something that I could use my hands, I could be outside, I could travel. Making murals was a way to create something bigger than ourselves that we never thought that we could do.
A mural is a powerful marketing tool. We take our experience with branding, design, and make this a calculated art piece for your wall that your customers will then connect with. Insanely boosts social media presence. People who are spending time around the mural and spending time in your business are gonna take photos with it, post it on their Instagram, and that's gonna drive even more people to your business.
Some of the businesses we've worked with have seen a 25% increase in social media engagement, and it takes your business from being just another coffee shop or another co-working space, and it makes it a part of the community. Whether it's from our podcast, to our events, to the work that we do, we want to have fun and enjoy everything that we do and have a sense of humor doing it. We love being entrepreneurs. It's actually really thrilling and it's exciting to create something new and to do things in our own way. Both Phoebe and I always try to do things different than other people, and we kind of take our own path, and we're not afraid to fail or look stupid, and we have done both many times.
Who wants to draw and design by themselves all day? Like, two is better than one. Two of us together have been able to accomplish a lot more than we would have ever even dreamed of by ourselves.